back. Where on earth is Petrus?
I'm here. So sorry I'm late. Okay, let's go.
Who are you?
First off, who are you?
Who are you?
First off, who are you?
Anyways, to answer your question, Petrus had to step down, but it's okay. I'm here now.
Anyways, I guess we'll begin. Hi guys, and welcome back to the second triple threat competition. All COVID-19 precautions were taken during the filming of this event. And I'm your host, Namita.
And I'm your co-host, Marina.
In case you guys missed last time, BIS won. I mean, really surprised.
Okay, but this time, things are heating up and we are here to get the win. This time, you guys were able to vote for your favorite performance of each category over on the Jesus Student Council Instagram page.
And the new categories are TikTok skits, music trivia, and sports skills.
And most importantly, after each round, the host of the losing school is gonna face a punishment.
Ready to lose? Again. Okay, I see how it is. Are we really gonna do that?
Make it 3-0. You wanna call BP? You're only hero. You think you're so elite. Your rap was not on beat. You think you can't compete? We'll beat you like some meat. When you come to BIS, all you see is success. Just try to not obsess. We drippin' in finesse. It's time to wrap this up before you crack. And let the kids decide in what you lack.
Our first category is
the fan favorite, TikTok!
Woo! Representing TISA, we have Isel and Metinet.
And representing BIS, we have Miley and Clara.
Now I tell all my numbers, cut the check, bust it down, turn your goofy down, pow, I'ma do splits on it, yes, but...
BIS winning again?
It's not so familiar in sports tournaments, but that's besides the point.
I'm offended. I mean, I think I'll cheer you up with a little dad joke.
She's bad, guys, with her terrible humor.
Okay, just let me be. I mean, are you feeling particularly cold right now?
I mean, now that you mention it, I guess I am.
Must be all our fans!
I mean, I'm about to feel a lot less cold after this punishment.
But I'm weak, and what's wrong with that? Boy, oh boy, I love it when I fall through that. I'm weak.
things really did heat up.
Anyways, whatever that was.
Moving on to our second category, music trivia.
This time, we had students participate in three categories: song association, finish the lyric, and identify the song backwards.
From TESA, we have Nazrin.
And representing BIS, we have Clara.
First up is song association.
Shape of My Heart by Sting.
Heart of Glass by Miley Cyrus.
I'm sorry.
Unfortunately, that was after 10 seconds.
Too Late to Apologize by One Republic.
Late Night Partier. I don't remember who it's by.
Next up is Finish the Lyric.
Is it Like You Want to Trust Me?
I don't think I've ever heard this song before. I can't answer.
Please have mercy on me. Don't go breaking my heart.
Please have mercy on my heart.
I don't know this one.
No, I can't.
You tossed it in the trash. Yeah, you did. I give you all my love, but I give you all my heart, and then I'd catch a grenade for ya.
Oh, I've only like heard one song, and this is definitely not it.
And finally, we have identified the song backwards.
Is it One Dance by Drake?
No, I don't know the song.
Is it New Rules or No Rules by Dua Lipa?
No Rules by Ava Marie, I'm guessing.
Single Ladies by Beyonce.
Single Ladies by Spice Girls, I don't know.
Crack everyone up. You know what they say, you can't make an omelet without cracking a few eggs. Is that because you
think you're not a song
dude?
Okay, next up is song lyrics.
Here,
let me help you out
with that joke. Stealing my ideas?
Relax, it's not that deep. Plus, you need a little cheer up right now.
You know what? Go for it.
Did you hear that rumor about butter?
Okay, why are you gossiping right now? We're in the middle of something.
Relax, I'm not gonna spread it.
Okay, not as good as mine. And like a 4 out of 10 for someone who's just starting. And like a 2 stars on Yelp?
I'm grateful. With that, we're just gonna have to find out who wins in the next category.
I guess we will. Next up is sports skills.
Now, judging from the sports in the past, I think we all have a fair guess of who's gonna win this round.
You know what? Let me cut you off and let the participants do the talking.
Fair enough.
Representing TESA, we have Marion.
And representing BIS, we have Zach.
Time. Fuck the ones, gotta call him for the 7th time. So sincere, but don't get out of line. AI and it's prime.
Well.
I don't even want to hear it.
They do say victory is sweet, but revenge is sweeter.
get low when the whistle go.
Anyways, and that concludes the triple threat competition.
The rematch.
Looks like we are now.
Yeah, yes we are. Let's put this all behind us.
Agreed. Thank you so much for watching.
If you have any suggestions or feedback, feel free to contact us.
Thank you and see you from your favorite super president.